Searching, won't stop till I find you. I'm running, won't stop till I touch you. You're my destination. Lord, you're all I got. Nothing can deter me. I said I won't stop. If it's not you,
Friday Reflection, July 4, 2019. Outside of God, there is no life, just mere existence. The word for today. For in Him we live and move and have our being. And some of your own poets have said, we are His offspring. Acts chapter 17, verse 28. Good day, friends. Blessed Friday to you all. If a person is living and not merely existing, that means he or she is spending life conveniently. However, living is to make the most of life and to experience the beautiful reality of life itself. Living means the actual existence of a being up to its fullest. Are you living or are you merely existing? This is a question that each of us should ask ourselves. The answer to the question is heavily dependent on a number of factors, of which I will only share two. The two I find most important are the two that came from the text for reflection today. One, outside of God there is no life. In verses 25 to 27 of the same chapter, Paul exclaimed, why outside of the true and living God, there is no other God. He went on to establish the foundation of our lives and explain that it is God who gave us life. Brothers and sisters, these words speak for themselves. If it is God who made us and gave us life, outside of Him, we have no life. Two, we should know to whom we belong. I invite you to read the entire chapter as to get a clearer understanding of why Paul said, it is in God that we live, move, and have our being. However, I will say to us today that it is important to know where you are from and to whom you belong. Society teaches us that this is how we form our identity and begin to learn more about ourselves. So I say to you, friends, be clear about who you are and to whom you belong. Otherwise, you will find yourself in the same position as the people mentioned in this passage. They were worshiping unknown gods. They had no identity. Until next week, remember, outside of God, there is no life. You are just merely existing. Blessings. If it's not yours,